today is day 22. We've completed 3 good weeks. Oh, I give you kudos. You've tried and you please keep at it. Today is day 22 and the breakfast is cauliflower banana smoothie. If you've never taken it before, you just need to give it a try. Today, you're going to cut the cauliflower into pieces. This banana will be peeled. We'll also peel the avocado, and then the dates should have been soaked over 24 hours. The chia seeds too should have been soaked, and this is flax seed. It's been soaked. We're adding these seeds to give the smoothie more protein, more fiber, and the dates is here for sweetening. This cauliflower is a major ingredient in this smoothie, and it's superfood. Cauliflower is called a superfood because it's loaded with a lot of nutrients. Contains several vitamins and minerals, including vitamin B and vitamin C. It also contains different antioxidants and phytochemicals. This cauliflower contains substances that can prevent cancer. So if you want to prevent cancer, whether cancer of the digestive tract or prostate or breast cancer, any form of cancer, make cauliflower your friend. Start taking cauliflower today. Good enough, it's very versatile. Apart from using it as taking it in form of smoothie, you can also grate the cauliflower and eat it like rice. Eat it with sauce like rice. Very, very versatile. It contains a lot of fiber, and this fiber makes your heart to be healthy, makes your digestive system to run smoothly. And you know, apart from the substances that outwardly prevent cancer, when you consume enough fiber, you move your bowel and specifically prevent cancer of the digestive tract. Another substance that is available in cauliflower is called choline. And this choline is very important in learning and improving memory. So if you want to boost your brain, you want to be able to learn fast, learn well, and remember what you're learning, make cauliflower smoothie part of your menu. It's not just for adults, even for children. You can encourage your children to take this smoothie, and it's super. It contains different kinds of nutrients. I can assure you that this smoothie alone is balanced food, because you have carbohydrates from the tiger nuts, protein from the tiger nuts, from all the seeds, from banana. You also have essential fats. There are a lot of monounsaturated fats that are healthy in the avocado. Then you have different vitamins and minerals from the seeds, from the vegetables, from the tiger nuts, and that completes all the nutrients that your body needs. So right here in the breakfast, you have all the essential nutrients for your body. Wash the cauliflower properly, cut and put in the blender. Wash the banana should have been chunked and frozen so that it can make your smoothie to be chilled without necessarily adding a lot of water. Peel the banana, add the soaked flaxseed. Add everything to the blender and grind until it's smooth. The avocado should be peeled and just one quarter is fine. Then the lemon, you're supposed to cut the lemon and get the lemon juice. Lemon is also super. It's highly alkaline and contains phytooxidants, phytonutrients, and antioxidants that would prevent you from aging fast. Some people, they want their skin to be glowing, they want to look younger. It's not by using cream, or not just by using cream. One of the things that would help your skin to glow and make all the organs in your body to function well is when you take these fruits and vegetables. And lemon is particularly very alkaline, makes your body to function well and prevent diseases. So just get a spoon of lemon, add to the ingredients in the blender and blend everything together. The dates should have been soaked too. Blend everything together, and when it's ready, pour in a cup and top with sesame seeds. Your breakfast is ready. Even right in the sesame seeds, there is oil, essential fatty acids, There's a little carbohydrate and a lot of protein, as well as vitamins and minerals. Super breakfast. Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Today we are making Speed Nice and Care smoothie. I hope you are ready. This is my Care, and this is my fresh spinach. For this smoothie, we also combine with cucumber, the frozen banana, avocado. I'm going to use quarters of that, a quarter. Then I'm going to combine with red apple. If you have green apple, I can also use it. Then I'm going to take a part of this lemon. Then I'm topping with my sesame seed. I'm going to put cinnamon powder just to balance the sugar level. Then also I'm going to add this little of this chai seed, flax seed, and the lastly which is pumpkin seed. I'm going to combine all that together, then maybe a little bit of water to smooth and also to make it a little bit lighter. First of all, let me begin by slicing my cucumber with comb number 3, which I'm using food processor, our famous food processor with the Salad Masters machine. Remember comb number 3. Let's go. Very simple, make my work easy and simple. I don't need to chop today. Can you see? In the second, my cucumber is ready. Then I'm still also using that same comb number 3 for my apple. I'm going to use the whole of this apple to make it sweet. Or make sure that you take off the seed of the apple. Don't use your apple with the seed. The seed is not all that good for the body or for consumption. Okay, the seed is here. It's off. That's why I like this machine. Then I'm going to use also the lemon with the bark and also the little juice of this lemon. Remember the bark also fight against the prostate cancer, which some of us know about it. Yeah, that one is enough for this, the quantity of the smoothie that I'm making. Then I'm chopping this one also with the white part of it, hard together, to my shredded cucumber apple. So then I'm going to add to my the smoothie machine. Now the good blender that can smooth very well can also use it. I'm going to add all that straight to the blender, my smoothie machine. Again, I'm using 3 frozen banana. Make sure that you take off the seed. If you have a frozen banana, you can use any banana of your choice. So it's frozen, that's why it's very soft. The color is a bit cloudy because it's been in the fridge for preserve for some time. So then I'm going to add this. This is my Care. Add some of this Care. Then spinach. I'm going to use the whole of the spinach. Wow. I'm going to take this. I've also had this plastic. It's been soaked for 24 hours. Can soak it overnight. Not to soften it. Then the quarters of this avocado puree, organic avocado puree. Also add avocado to my smoothie. Then cinnamon powder. You have the powder, if you have a seed or the seed of cinnamon, you can as well use it. Break into pieces, it's going to smooth. Then this is a soak the pumpkin seeds. Let me show you how you look. I know some of us know this, how when you soak it, can you see the color? So that's a stick of the pumpkin seed. Then I'm going to add 1 spoon or teaspoon of this of my chai seeds, just to make it to crack it all, maybe 2 spoons is enough for this quantity. And you see, similar to master's. Wow. So let's go. Okay, a glass of water for easy blend.
A glass of water is enough. Okay, is it time to smooth our smoothie? Very simple. Our smoothie is set, it's ready to serve. Just look at the color. Very milky. Wow, I love the color. So at this point, I'm going to top up with sesame seeds for more fiber. Little of that on top for easy digestion. Wow. This is what I have for you today. Enjoy.